Welcome back to my channel. I wanted to share an Ulta haul with y'all. Picked up a few things needed and some things just wanted. So let's dive right in. First of all, got this little 3-pack of the dry shampoo. I love this stuff. Me and my daughter both love using that. I got this that I want to try. Had good reviews. Supposed to be able to do a lot of things for your hair. So we shall see. Smells really good. Got the travel size just to see if we like it first. Picked up some new files. Bunch of clippers in there. Tea tree oil foot spray. This stuff smells amazing. It's so just, oh, the peppermint is really strong, but it smells good and it feels good on your feet. Like if you've had a long day and your feet, you've been on your feet all day and your feet are hurting, spray that on. Oh, gives a lot of relief. This I'm gonna try. Removes hair instantly and pain-free. I got this pack of perfume. Sorry for the light. Trying to get it where it doesn't. The glare. This is Kate Spade, and these are some purse sprays. And this is a container. You can put one of these in if you'd like. And you can unscrew this a little bit, and that comes up, that part of the. I'll show you whenever I get it all together. And since I think it was $40 on perfume, get a free robe. I stole a robe last year from them. And it still, oh my gosh, it still works. I mean, as in the wear. There isn't hardly any wear on it. It gets washed all the time. It's used a lot, and it still holds up. So I'm hoping this one's going to hold up just as well. There's this polish. It's like got an iridescent tone to it. This folding comb, little brush, and Poppy, come here. So it'll fold up. It's a teasing brush. That's Jack Black lip balm. It came with the lip balm and the lips, like the stick kind. And this Poopery, which we all know what that's for. And this, it comes with a little, you know, like the travel list for perfume. It's kind of like that for this. That way, instead of carrying this big bottle in my purse, I can carry just the little container. This is some banana hand milk. It's lotion. I want to really try and see if this works good or not. It's the shape of a banana. How cute is that? And the last thing is some Little MAC lipstick. And this is in the color, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this one-handed. Velvet Teddy. Now I'll have to show you once I get it all unpackaged. But this is what I got at Ulta. I hope you all enjoy. Come here, Poppy. You want to say hello? Poppy. Come on. Say hello, Pop-Pop. Come to say hello. Say hey. puppy. Oh, he keeps coming at me. You don't get him. Don't you know? Why are you being camera shot today? Huh? Okay, thank you all so much for watching. Bye-bye.